Okay, so my solution is to buy extra large shirts that you find at malls that you can't that they can't get rid of, and turn them into grocery bags that you can use instead of the plastic bags in the store. So you're kind of saving the earth. That's my solution.